This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. Bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Breaching shark is a rare, calorie-intensive spectacle. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Jack.
Oh! Indeed. Ooh, she gonna make quite a man of bees.
Got us some dinner coming, boys.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajon crew, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! Well, why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
This big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. No one knows how long a shark can live out of water. If this one doesn't return to the sea, she'll eventually find out. Bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Thank you. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. The overhunting of Fawtick's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. shark is grievously injured, forcing it to reconsider its life and possibly make different choices moving forward. The overhunting of Fawtick's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Thank you.
a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. And we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making.